Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I want to address a bug that came out with the Yoast SEO plugin 7.0 update that took place back in March of 2018 that has caused a ton of bloggers and website owners to see drops in rankings recently. What's crazy is this bug took place on March 6th, and it's just now coming to light where Yoast has acknowledged this and has apologized for this bug. Twitter has blown up between yesterday and today with everyone getting the word out, etc. You can see some of this happening here. This Yoast plugin bug personally affected me, and I've now changed the setting back to what it needs to be. If you're using the Yoast SEO plugin, I highly recommend you check to make sure this isn't happening to your site so you can gradually get your ranking back or stop your rankings from dropping. I'm going to walk you through the steps on what to check and what to change if something needs to be changed. What had happened with this update is the plugin was causing WordPress to start indexing images as attachments on your site without people's knowledge of the setting being changed. For example, a post I have is Bluehost coupon. What happened is after this update, my blog post suddenly disappeared and was replaced by a page where my image was named the same for the alt text, and so that replaced the ranking blog post, and when you clicked on the page, you were taken to a page that showed the image like seen here. You can check out the article I wrote on this in more depth over on the blog. I provide a link in the description in case you want to read this article. From now on, when an update comes out for Yoast SEO, I'm going to quickly just double check the settings just to make sure something doesn't get switched to something it shouldn't be switched to, and I'd recommend you do the same. Let's start the tutorial on what to look for and change to see if you are affected by the Yoast 7.0 update. Go ahead and log into your WordPress dashboard, find Yoast SEO plugin settings, and click Search Appearance. Click the Media tab, you'll see redirect attachment URLs to the attachment itself. If this is selected to no, there's a good chance you are suffering from the Yoast bug. You want to select this to yes if it is on no. This update caused this setting to change to no for a lot of site owners, which caused a drop in rankings, as I explained a little earlier. If this is selected no, just change to yes and hit save changes. If it's selected as yes already, you are good and no need to worry. If you did have to change the settings to yes, there's one more step you need to follow. You need to download the plugin called Yoast SEO Search Index Purge. The purpose of the Yoast SEO Search Index Purge plugin is to purge attachment URLs out of Google's index as fast as possible. This will help websites that have been suffered by the Yoast SEO bug from having a lot of thin content pages in the search index by removing them in the fastest way possible. After you install and activate the Yoast SEO Search Index Purge plugin, go back to the Media tab under the Search Appearance Yoast SEO Settings, and you will see the message like you see here showing you're all set. I've included a link in the description straight from Yoast on this topic as well. Feel free to give it a read. Did this affect your site? Let me know in the comments below. Alright guys, thanks for watching. That is my Yoast SEO plugin 7.0 bug causes ranking drops video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.